Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Tele Masala.
Nth time you're working with the kids, how does it feel with working with them again?
With the
kids again?
It feels great to be a part of a reality show where kids are the contestants. I'm always more comfortable, you know, hosting in front of with the kind of kids, because unke andar ek reality hai. They are not fake. Whatever they have in their mind, they will speak out. So that's the beauty about the show, yeah, and that's the reason why people love watching kids' reality show more than the senior ones, because the name reality show, mein reality agar nahi rehti to fir main thoda sa ajeeb lagta hai.
Okay, like, you work with so many kids, how do you mentally prepare yourself that, okay, you have to go and face them?
No, you can't prepare in front of kids, because they come up with some really crazy things. You have to be ready with every single thing. Matlab wo kya kehta na, it is like, you know, facing a fast bowler like Shoaib Akhtar, where the ball is coming at the speed of 150 and you have to face it. So these guys are crazy, you know, these kids are crazy. They want to pull your leg, they want to do funny things, and you know they love all these things, because you know school, college, school or bachpan mein bhi, you know, jo apne doston ke sath bhi aise masti karte rehte, so yeah, that's the beauty about them.
Ab tak aapke kitni tank chai ki hain bachpan mein?
Nahi, abhi tak to mauka nahi mila hai. They haven't got a chance to, you know, pull my leg, but definitely aisa ho hi nahi sakta that abhi kya hai wo, this is just the audition bit which we have completed. So itna time mujhe bhi nahi milta unke sath time spend karne ke liye, and unko bhi nahi milta. But once, you know, it is going to be on the autopilot shoot, where, you know, we are going to be shooting regularly for the galas, it is going to be different, because then they are going to know me as a person, and then definitely that leg pulling will be a part of the show.
Okay, how do you prepare with these judges to face the kids? Judges kitna mentally prepare kare apne aap ko ki is bacche ko reject karna hai? So how do you feel when they happen?
I think it's a part of a reality show, and you know, frankly speaking, nowadays if you see, the competition itna badh chuka hai, like, you know, from senior KG, junior KG only, you know, kya kehte hain, mujhe yaad hai, agar samjho थोड़े टाइम पहले ये होता था कि अगर समझो स्कूल इंटरव्यूज में एक सवाल भी ऐसे सिर्फ इंटरेक्ट करते थे और फिर में सिलेक्ट कर लेते थे बच्चों को कि यू नो ही सिलेक्टेड फॉर द. आज के टाइम पे यू नो आई एम सीइंग कंपटीशन इतना बढ़ गया है, यू नो दे हैव टू एक्सप्लेन दैट यू नो कि रेड कलर कहाँ पर है, ब्लू कलर कहाँ पर है, फ्रॉम सीनियर के जी जूनियर के जी से, यू नो, तो कॉम्पिटिशन तब से ही है. सो इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ यू नो रियल लाइफ ऑल्सो, यू नो दे यू हैव टू फेस रिजेक्शन इन रियल लाइफ ऑल्सो, यू नो यू हैव स्पोर्ट्स डे इन योर स्कूल वेयर समबडी इज विनिंग अ ट्रॉफी एंड समबडी इज नॉट गोना विन दैट ट्रॉफी, तो वहाँ पर भी रिजेक्शन का वो फीलिंग आती है. बट दिस इज हाउ यू नो दिस वर्ल्ड हैज बीन मेड, सो या मीन्स दे शुड बी रेडी फॉर एवरीथिंग.
Okay, lastly, one reason why should the audiences watch Voice India Kids?
Because the last season was great. It did wonders for the channel, and bahut hi zyada entertaining tha. It's a very unique show, because it's a show where, you know, the judge with the coaches can't see the contestants, and sirf unki awaaz unko sunai deti hai, and they have to you know just blind guess karna hai ki, you know, कि ये अच्छा परफॉर्मर होगा कि नहीं. सो दैट्स द ब्यूटी अबाउट दैट, एंड यू नो आफ्टर दैट दैट बेगिंग थिंग विच हैपेंस बिटवीन द फोर कोचेस, दैट्स द ब्यूटी अबाउट इट. यू नो इतना मजा आता है उन लोगों को देखने में, इतने बड़े बड़े यू नो कोचेस को आपने बड़े बड़े रियलिटी शोज में देखे जहाँ पर वो आशीर्वाद दे रहे हैं, सीरियस टॉक कर रहे हैं. यहाँ पर वैसे कोई चीज़ें नहीं होती, यहाँ पर यू नो इट्स एज रियल एज यू नो इट कुड बी. बहुत मस्ती में बातें करते रहते हैं. थैंक यू.